Hello, this is Michael Dowd. I'm going to be doing a flight proficiency test using a Phantom 3 and on ADI mode. As you can see, we're in ADI mode. First things first, take off and hover. A little bit of a crosswind, but take off and hover for about 10 seconds. Now move forward about 10 to 20 feet. And then turn around 90 degrees, move forward. Turn around, move forward. Stop, turn around, move back over the tee. Turn around. Come back to base. Turn around and land. And safely turn off drone. Drone is off. Thank you.